guys, welcome back to our channel, and I'm with
Haley,
and I'm Shane. So welcome back to Shandle Channel.
And so if you're daughter Haley.
Yeah. So if you're new here, please don't forget to click the like button and the subscribe button. Okay. Without further ado, let's start. So in today's video, we're going to have a
challenge,
and this is what you called Tagalog challenge. So I'm gonna do it with Haley, and Mommy's gonna ask her the English words or names of animals or things that in English, and she's gonna guess it either in Tagalog or English or translate it. So now let's start.
Okay.
So we'll do the body parts.
Okay.
Anong Tagalog ng eyes?
Mata.
Anong Tagalog ng nose?
Ibong.
Anong Tagalog ng buhok? Ay, hindi. See, she knows in English too. So anong Tagalog ng teeth?
Nipi.
Oh, don't do that. You just show them. Anong Tagalog ng... Come on, look at them. Anong Tagalog ng hands?
Kamay.
Anong Tagalog ng... ears?
Tina.
What?
Tina.
Very good. Anong Tagalog ng mouth?
Bibi.
Very good. Anong Tagalog ng... head? O?
Undo.
What?
Undo.
Ulo.
Ooh.
Anong Tagalog ng chin one here?
Bump.
Baba. Yep. Anong Tagalog ng neck?
Way.
Very good. Anong Tagalog ng tongue?
Dila.
Dila. Good job. Anong Tagalog ng foot?
You.
Pa?
Ha.
What? Anong Tagalog ng foot?
Paa.
Very good. Anong Tagalog ng knees?
Tuhod.
Very good. Yay! Anong Tagalog ng belly?
Chan.
Very good. Anong Tagalog ng fingers? The?
Liri.
Very good. She knows it. The liri. Okay. So now let's proceed to animals. Okay. So, anong Tagalog ng dog? Tagalog ng dog. How about, what is aso in English? Aso.
A bird?
No. Aso is?
Bird?
No. Come in. So, anong Tagalog ng monkey?
Unduway.
Anong Tagalog nito? What's that?
Pusa.
Pusa. God is clapping for you. Yay. How about pusa? What is a pusa?
A cat. It's very a pusa.
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 How about ibon? What is ibon?
Ibon is a bird.
Bird. Very good. What is a... What? Also is a... What is a also?
Bear.
How about... isda.
Isda is a...
It swims. What is isda?
A fish.
Very good. How about... conejo. What is a conejo? What's that thing? What is a conejo?
A bunny.
Very good. Alright, so how about, let's do, I'm gonna go, so this time I'm going to ask her about things or actions or, yeah, random things. So, what does kain tayo means in English? Kain tayo. Let's.
Eat.
How about Ligo tayo.
Ligo tayo is shower.
How about sipilyo ng ngipin? Sipilyo. What's that sipilyo ng ngipin? Haley?
It's boo.
No. Sipilyo na tayo ng ngipin. What's that means? Brush our teeth. So, how about... Okay, how about... What is halika dito? What does that mean?
That means we come here.
Yep. Labas tayo.
What tayo means go out.
How about tulog na tayo?
That means it's sleep.
Yes. How about alis ka dyan?
That means go away.
Yeah. So what do you use your hands for?
Rubbing, not for power.
Good job. And what do you use your foot for?
For walking and then we run.
Right. Good job. That's how Haley...
If you're for not touching.
Nope. Don't do that kicking. That's bad.
Yeah? We can hit ball and soccer ball and we can bat it with our hands.
Mm-hmm.
And we can bowl it with our doughy dwarf.
Mm-hmm.
And we can hit it.
Yep. But not for?
Power and therefore loving.
Yep, good job. Hands are used for loving and not for hurting.
Power.
No palo and hurting, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's why. And when you are so naughty, what did mama do to you?
Give the mia palo.
Give you a palo in... Some tough love, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you have to be
nice
and be
so
behave.
Behave.
Yep. You gotta behave.
And I have to be nice too.
Yep. That's it.
Do hang out with us. I have fun too much today.
Thanks for joining me, Haley.
Haley, you're welcome.
Aww. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like it, please give us a thumbs
up and hit the button with it right.
To subscribe, right. Have a great day from the United States. Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.
Aw, so sweet.